Crocodiles and alligators are not living fossils and have changed significantly since the age of the dinosaurs. The first animals from their lineage were from the Triassic and were small terrestrial creatures like this Terrestrosuchus, which was 20 inches long. From there, they evolved into multiple body plans. While some did become the semi-aquatic predators we know them to be, many remained terrestrial and developed strange features. Some had weird armor, unique dentition, and diets varied. Some species even went fully aquatic too, as they had flippers and reduced body armor to swim better. If this hasn't convinced you yet, then look at Simosuchus, a herbivorous creature which looks like if a baby hippo had scales. If you want to learn more about this subject, buy my ebook, What We Get Wrong About Crocodilians, which looks at 14 subjects like alligators in sewers, giant crocodiles, crocodiles killing Japanese soldiers in World War II, and more. A physical release is being worked on as well, so follow me and stay up to date on that and other crocodilian facts. Thanks for watching.